Samantha, Sophia, and Rihanna.
Thank you.
basis of their work ethic and ability during the past year. This award will cover the cost of preparation and costume for the solo. Now, to speak about the recipient, I'll pass the mic to Wendy.
I'd like to welcome Mikayla Burgess to the stage. It gives me great pleasure to give the first annual Gossamer Award to Mikayla Burgess. In the discussions around the awards, Mikayla was unanimously voted as the most deserving dancer for this bursary. This past year, she prepared for her grade 4 RAD exam and two solos simultaneously. She worked diligently, always came prepared to her class and coaching times, listened with an open mind and an open heart to corrections. She applied them, and as a result, she performed beautifully. Each time she had the opportunity to be on the stage, she took full advantage of the moment, striving to be better each time. You will have the pleasure of seeing her perform later in the program. So congratulations, Mikayla. Let me tell you about Mikayla. Mikayla is certainly the personification of what we value at Pacific Dance Center and more. I have watched Mikayla grow from a timid little girl. Can you guys hear me over there? Yes? Okay. I watched her grow into a poised and accomplished dancer. She sets high awards for herself and as a result raises the standard of those around her. I'm going to miss Mikayla next year as she progresses to the senior school, but I will not forget what she has brought to the junior school, and I look forward to watching from the wings as she moves on to achieving her goals and dreams.
Well, congratulations, dancer.
In this charming and whimsical piece that features Mikayla's gentle yet driven spirit,